this had nothing to do with race. Understand that Utahns have made a statement that they're not interested in dividing Americans based on race or gender, that they want to make sure that they are electing people who are honest and who have integrity, who could be able to go out and actually make sure that we represent the values that they hold dear. And that's really what made history here. It's that, you know, race, gender had nothing to do with it. Principles had everything to do with it, and Utah values had everything to do with it.